The one Dow stock under pressure, General Electric, the biggest loser in the Dow last year, and it's a big loser again this morning, 3% loss on GE stock right now. The company just announcing it's going to take a $6.2 billion charge in the most recent quarter on its insurance operations. GE Capital will no longer pay a dividend to the parent company as well for the foreseeable future.